Hi, Jaicee. Oh, your brother is sleeping already. Oh. Did you put him to sleep? He sleep by himself? You're pretending to be a shark?
But Mama, what is it?
What is it?
A bug.
Oh, a bug. It's okay. Well, it's nice to stay here because you're by the door. Have fresh air. Don't use your finger when eating your yogurt. Use a spoon, please. You didn't wash your hands.
Sharks don't know how to do
it. Oh, shark doesn't know how to do it properly. Why don't you take a nap like your brother? Look, he's sleeping so good already. I was in the kitchen. That's why you guys become so quiet, because he's sleeping already. Good job, James. You sleep by yourself. He likes the fresh air here.
He eats that?
Which one?
He
eats
that?
Mm-hmm. Nice. I like it. Good job, James. See, I don't have to lullaby him all the time. He can sleep by himself. Maybe he's so tired. Very, very tired playing. Yeah? How about you? Would you like to take a nap? No? You can take a nap for maybe just an hour. Nap is good for you, remember? Use the spoon, please. Oh, remember you said shark doesn't know how to use spoons. Okay. Shark doesn't know how to use spoons. Are you gonna sleep or no? You going to sleep? Oh, the jig. The seeds. It's okay. Healthy seeds. Go take a nap in the couch, please. You can take a nap for maybe just an hour. Nap is good for you, remember? Use the spoon, please. Oh, remember you said shark doesn't know how to use spoons. Okay. Shark doesn't know how to use spoons.
Are you gonna sleep or no? You going to sleep? Oh, the jig. The seeds. It's okay. It's a healthy seeds. Go take a nap in the couch, please. But the floor will be so cold. James got so tired, he just sleep by himself. Yeah. Maybe he doesn't like Dede anymore. How about you? You still like Dede? Yeah? Projection, nice. I love the word projection. Okay, what does it mean? Projection.